At Suncor, heat is required to recover oil from oil sands, whether in mining or through underground steam extraction, which is called in situ. We use heat to make steam, electricity, and hot water to run our operations. Historically in mining extraction, heat is generated by burning petroleum coke, a waste product from upgrading that resembles coal. Today, another way we generate heat is through cogeneration, a technology that improves the energy efficiency of our business and helps reduce greenhouse gases. So what is cogeneration? Cogeneration is when heat and electricity are made at the same time using natural gas. The heat from burning natural gas is used to spin turbines that generate electricity, and waste heat is used to create steam or hot water. We use highly efficient natural gas-fired cogeneration at many of our facilities to produce the heat, electricity, and steam needed to run our operations. Natural gas is a low GHG-emitting fuel source, and the cogeneration process effectively uses waste heat rather than releasing it into the atmosphere. All excess electricity we produce and don't need for our operations is delivered to Alberta's electricity grid. We are always looking for ways to reduce the GHG emissions from our operations. As part of those efforts, we will be replacing petroleum coke-fired boilers at our base plant with cogeneration. By replacing these boilers with cogeneration units, we will not only provide the facility with the heat and steam needed for operations, but it will allow us to produce 800 megawatts of low-carbon power for Alberta's electricity grid. This is about 7% of Alberta's demand, and displaces the higher carbon power, such as coal, currently used. As a result, we expect to reduce GHG emissions by 5 megatons per year in Alberta. That's the equivalent to removing emissions from 1 million cars from the road each year. This is just one example of how we continue to look for ways to reduce GHG emissions from our operations to set us on a pathway to a low-carbon future.